Welcome back to Let's Play Doom 3 Resurrection of Evil, Part 5. Okay, let's see. In a predicament here, use the artifact. What do you think? Whoa! Almost got killed there. This is honestly a little too easy. I haven't even died once. Oh, what's going to happen now? Oh, the demon. Hey, demon. You're going to get killed. With a bunch of fail shots. Yay, hell. A clip. Yeah, I think I see armor back there. Do you? Okay, 2 power cells that enable the artifact storage. I'm honestly beginning to like the shotgun. Oh, hello. Oh, I think there's another room I need to check. Oh, locked. I guess I have to go find the PDA. Unlock it. You know how that gets. Save it because I don't want to die and start all over. Storage locker. Enough of the evil laughing. I already heard them flying heads chuckle. Enough of this. Do I have any password to open up that locker? We could try 516 again. I don't know if it'll work or not. Nope. Spam. Zombies! This is for once. Zombies. Same guy.
I'm not okay.
No, keep away.
Okay. Demon. Fail. Oh, there you are again. Artifact. Dead. Beep, 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 beep. Yeah, this ought to be the security code PDA. Need to get out of here. I can read fast, guys, so sorry if I'm going too fast. Okay. 769. That's very low of supplies, but I guess it'll still work. Finally I got to the SMG. No ammo for it. Thought I had ammo. Dang it. I'm gonna save it. Laws Mars. Pop out. Die. No audio logs. Body. Let's see this information, guys. Yep, remember 428, okay, guys? Remember 428. Wow, I didn't even know there was hunting in this kind of feature. But this concludes this Let's Play video. See ya, guys. We do stuff.